Hello, Phantom Nova here, and welcome back to my channel and our continuation of Civilization 6. Okay, so where we left off last time, we're doing pretty good. Right now we're just building up the cities we have, getting what wonders we can, and yeah, okay, denounce me all you want. My brain is just scattered. Okay, so where do we want to send you? Probably just back to here. It has the highest of everything. Because I mean, if we send it to one of ours, our city doesn't get any benefits from it. So best option is to go on and send it down there. So we're trying to build up some units that we can use to attack Gilgamesh. Just repeat you. So we need 5 more arrow score. What about... where are you at? Here. That's not too bad. Only takes 7 turns. I think that's what we're going to do. We'll go here. Only takes 7 turns. So, like I was saying, trying to build up an army so that we can attack Gilgamesh. If we can get a big enough army come through. He only has the 5 cities, as far as I know. I don't expect he has any down here. So, if we could take these 5, then return our focus up here to the Netherlands. That would be wonderful. That way we'd be one of the bigger empires. Well, he's got a pretty big empire, and Chinese look sort of like they do. But if we can get strong enough, maybe we can still win this. But let's not waste any more time. Let's just let's see. Commercial help does, but I think we want to go on with theater. Take a few turns, but that'll be fine. I'm worried he's going to say something about this and ask me so many units over here. Hopefully he won't. We'll see. Every few turns I'm going to buy a unit in Cairo. Building's just going to take too long. And my hope is when we actually do attack, we can have... hopefully Gilgamesh will also attack. She wants 2 of my great works for just 1 of hers. No. I do need to get buy a couple of workers. so we've increased our city to 20. Also, so now just 4 more air score. And I wish it told me how many more turns it had till it okay, let's go with shopping mall there. Over here we're gonna go with neighborhood. Let's do it up here. And we're gonna go on in, if I knew where I was going, purchase a builder here and purchase a builder here. I'm gonna use them to improve some of these tiles because they're not improved. I still don't know how to get an archaeologist. Okay, so one more. Shopping mall was going to take a long time. Can only be built in the city once, but provides amenity, and more importantly, provides +4 tourism. So let's do that. Increase trade capacity. Okay, we got that already. Large city. We lost our status in Zanzibar because we're tied with Gilgamesh now. That's okay. Because what does it do? I mean, it doesn't really do anything special other than we receive cinnamon and cloves. These cannot be earned any other way in the game and provide 6 amenities each. So we do want to get that back. Three envoys at 134. So we're getting there. Okay. So let's just go on an intern. Right now this is slow going until we can get our army strong enough. Okay, so while that was going, I was able to look up the archaeologist. Let's do one there for me. We'll do forest there and do the deer up here. To get the archaeologist, I want to look at buildings. So, has to have a theater square with, so theater square can only have 2. So, we can only get an archaeologist in a theater square that has the architectural or archaeological museum, I think is what it is. So I don't think anyone else, yeah, all the other ones I've completed. So when this one finishes, we will pull that, because we've got 1, 2, 2 there. I think we've got 1 down here. So we've got 3. We've got 4, 5, We've got five that we need to do. So we'll have to get another archaeological museum somewhere, but... Okay, so here, let's do... Amenities. I think let's do neighborhood down here. Don't really have much we can do. We're going to do neighborhood. I mean, as long, I don't, because they don't have... No, they already have a neighborhood. Never mind. We do not want to build another neighborhood. I mean, maybe eventually, but... I'd almost rather get a harbor or increase... Do bank, or yeah, that just does amenity. Let's go on and do bank there then. Okay, Genghis Khan has declared war on Zanzibar. That's fine. Not a big deal. At least not for us anyway. Okay, so we have 1, 2 completing this turn. Not a whole lot. Not a whole lot going to be finishing soon. Let's hope some of our trade routes can... We just need 4 of them. Okay. Yeah, hopefully 4 of our, trade routes can finish so that we can get to a golden age. I don't know how long we have before the current age. Okay. Economic era ends in 10 turns, which is not great for us. Got 3. Let's go and build a farm there. Okay, so you can build. What do we want you to build? Build market. We can get some more gold. Because that's going to take a good number of turns. That does tourism as well. Let's go and do that. And what other one finished? Mecca. Let's do... Let's go and get you to the workshop and increase production. Alliance has expired with Peter. Declare friendship. Yep. Alliances, doesn't really matter. Wonder if we could get... Would make this deal acceptable. I'm just trying to slowly build up our great works. Let's just look at... I mean, I don't know if we're going to catch up to him. He's producing so much. But we can take out both of these, get their cities converted over to us, and, of course she did. Okay, so that just makes another one we're going to have to take from her. Okay, next turn. Okay, next... next turn, we do need to go and buy another unit. I was hoping... Actually, we're going to wait two more turns so that we can just... so that we can build artillery instead of building the field cannons. Because I don't even think they can be. I don't think the bombards can be upgraded. Okay. Hopefully, back on to. Ooh. 9 turns. Wonder if we can get 2. Once we get artillery, you've completed your civilization's first civic from a new era of discovery. +1. Okay.
Sports do not build character.
Let's see.
They reveal it.
Policy. Theater square adjacent. Up. Warren amenity. So we can get stadiums now, which do provide tourism. A wonder. And aquatics center. Perfect. Send you there. Send you there. Okay. So what I'm going to actually do is I'm going to go and purchase. We're going to need an infantry up here. Yeah. Going to get an infantry. Okay. Couple more turns and we'll have some buildings completing. Let's see, we've got... purchase another one there, and that's pretty much what we're gonna... That's all we're gonna purchase for a few turns, at least. Globalization. +50% tourism output to civilizations to which you have a trade route. Is that good for us or good for them? I don't know. And then future civic. Okay. Then I don't particularly need any of these. +200% tourism from great works of music. I don't think I have any great works of music, but we'll go on and let that come. And let's just look at our great works. Yep, writing, artifact. Yeah, I'm almost positive I do not have any. Yeah, I don't have any music. That's fine. We're still going to get it. Policy. Okay. Let's go with one of these that boost. Got holy site, campus. Let's. Let's get that. Increased the gold by 10. So that's pretty good. Okay, next turn. Next turn we'll have one thing completing up there. A couple more turns. Get some of these. Two more turns to get the Christ the Redeemer statue. I don't think overall domination. So their military strength is higher than ours. That's not good. They're going to trade us jade for that. Let's see. Oh. You won't make that deal. Nothing. I don't think you have another. Yeah, you only have that. Nope. One per turn, jade. That's fine. Haven't had jade, so it'll be good to get it. We're really behind. We've only researched 36 technologies. They've researched 61. Ooh. So he's already researched two things. Okay. We're gonna have to refuse that. Okay. Ooh. Gilgamesh really going after Zanzibarner. One more turn and we get. I want to do that. I ruined the crap. Not anywhere near it, but we ruined getting another national park up here. Oh well. Nothing to be done about it now. Colonial War. What is a Colonial War? Just moderate. Not yet. One more time we do get artilleries. So once I can get a couple artilleries, I will launch my war against Gilgamesh, see if Genghis Khan will also join me in war. And preferably before they take Zanzibar, because if I can wipe out Gilgamesh, Zanzibar will turn back over loyalty to me.
There are three things extremely hard.
I'm pretty sure Eiffel Tower is already built.
A diamond.
Oil and oil well. Okay. Trade route. I thought trade routes. Up here, get you to be able to do a couple of the deer. Go down here and build a couple farms. 7 turns. So just wants you to fortify. And how much does it cost to get an artillery? 860. Let's just see. You're the one that can upgrade to artillery. Okay, so we're completely out of gold. So that's not great. Oil. Trade route created. Next turn. Yeah, I don't think this is going to be... So Chinese has declared war on the Cree. And the Cree has declared war on Proud. That's unusual. I think they're going to take that city. Don't really have any other armies going to here. Still trying to get that era score. We did get a... What is this? Great engineer. See, you have a community to recruit this immediately spawning. Let's see, what does he do? Towards space race project construction. I mean, I don't have that, but... We're close to getting another great rider. That's the only one we're really close on. Well, we got a great merchant soon. I can spend that much. Wow. I don't even have that, so. Yeah.
A great engineer has come to our civilization, ready to work hard to advance.
Okay, so let's just move over. Up. You are my great engineer. Must be on a completed spaceport. City that owns this tile must be producing a space race project. Active on a military land unit within. Active. Yeah. Okay. I guess we can't transfer you there because you don't have anywhere that you can go, right? No. No, you do not. Okay, then that's fine. We'll just put you to sleep there. A great person recruited. We need 2 more air score. And I don't think we're going to quite make it. Let's see. Okay, so you got... So I have to build a zoo, but then that'll get me plus 5 tourism. Yeah, so let's go in and do zoo there. And it is our next turn. Okay, so we're just gonna get some turns passing to recuperate our gold. Let's just keep going. So our religion isn't... We don't have any city without religion. Which is unfortunate. We have to see if we're gonna get that. I don't know if they're gonna rebel or not. Because it was at 9, then it dropped to 7, now it's back to 8. Okay, let's get that there. Okay, so that one's done. This one has one more. Okay, so here, let's build. Let's do theater tile. That'd be plus 2 culture. We would lose 4 food. Yeah. Next turn. 8 more turns. Getting the city built somewhere else. And they need more food. So I'll have to get another worker and build some farms. Because they've got the land here. I really don't. Yep, they've already launched the satellite. Launched moon landing. Yeah, he's on the verge of science victory, and I don't really think there's anything we can do to stop it. I mean, if we had units over there, maybe we could attack and get it, but I mean, he's too big for us to fight. Okay, so let's just see, where are we? Are we really back here? We really are. Wow. Okay, so to do the science victory, we need to get... I'm not even sure what we need to... So there's the moon landing. Spaceport. So, where can I actually switch over to that? Oh my word. Yeah. That's going back a long way. Crap. I mean, that's 30, 37, 43, 51, 56, 59, 61, 65, 65. 67 turns to just get to rocketry. Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I mean, even if we were to pick up our science, I don't think that's gonna... Okay, so we're now back in charge there. Bury, two sides in your capital. Why do we have three? That would increase our science. And do that. Do some gold. Sure. Let's do that. That increases our science a little bit. I don't know if it's going to help. So we'll see. We almost need to switch Cree to a scientific alliance. Wow, look at those barbarians. Why would you send a builder up there? Okay. Writing. Is it all writing? They all produce the same culture and same tourism, so I'm fine with that trade. Just keep spreading Confucianism. We've got lots of oil if we ever end up needing it. End up getting that far. We've lost status to Zanzibar, that's fine. Oh, because Genghis Khan took it over. Okay, we're going to repeat route. We need to declare friendship. Let's do that. And then, Genghis Khan, declare friendship. Let's do alliance of a military variety. Great. And I can't accept... Can't do an alliance, but so who do I have the research alliance with here? Does it say how long? 18 turns. That's really long. Your culture dominant. You have attracted enough tourists to make your culture dominant over Netherlands. Okay, I don't know what that does exactly. But, I mean, we're growing. We're getting there. Again, I don't think it's going to be quick enough to stop him from science victory or from him achieving the culture victory. But... I wish it said a little bit more about what exactly, I mean, what does that do? Alliance level increased, alliance expired, that's fine, starving. We lost status because Genghis Khan captured it, which is unfortunate. Okay, and then up here we're going to build, I think we're going to build entertainment. Or the let's go on and build. Yeah, we can't. Well, we could build there. That would be three. Yep. There. Does take a little while of our food away, but that's fine. I mean, that's still going to take four turns to build. Six more turns for Christ the Redeemer. Shipbuilding will be complete. We couldn't even get over to attack them, even if we wanted to, because we're not actually able to embark until now. So let's see, four turns, six, six, five, six, seven. So within 10 turns, everything that's building currently will complete. So we'll see what else we can build. I guess, I mean, this is really my first true playthrough. I'm actually going to move these closer, because I think once it rebels, our units will stay, I think our units will stay close to them, I think.
There is nothing but a plank between us.
Two turns, and we're just not going to quite make it. Which sucks, but... Yeah, so let's move them closer. That should be fine once they rebel. I don't think it'll send our units away. That's something I'll have to check once it comes time for that. Has been targeted for an emergency. Wonder what kind of emergency. They didn't ask us, so. Proudmaker has declared war on Genghis Khan. Okay, so that throws a bit of a wrench. Ooh, our gold is down. Three turns, we'll stop with 26. We got 12 turns before we get a bunch of our gold back, which kind of sucks, but let's upgrade you. I think we can almost purchase a naturalist. Nope, 205. Almost, getting there. Even though we can't put another National Park in, but okay, let's just, okay, so you can build a farm there, that's fine. Okay, so let's see what they do. So I'm sort of surprised Genghis Khan and Proudmaker went to war, but that's not really who we need to go to war. We need something to happen to him. I don't know what. I don't really care what. Just something needs to happen to him. I'd like to see if we can get through the five turns to get that before we end our turn. I mean, before we end this session. So we're making 210 tourism per turn. Is that... That's better than Chinese. Our culture return is less than that of Genghis Khan. And then both of these are well ahead of us. Okay, so three turns. I just want you to fortify. You to fortify. Okay, let's see if we can't speed through these next few turns. To finish this, so we got, let's see, in two turns we've got two things completing, in four turns we got two things completing, five turns one, six turns two, seven turns three. Was built. World enters the information
from Stettin in the Baltic to Trieste in the Adriatic, an iron curtain
seconds away across the continent. From not really, we were still two score away. Let's see. Nope. Each envoy counts as two if its sultan has a different government than you. No, yeah, no. Okay, we're just gonna repeat that. Some city states quest, wonder complete. So let's make a dedication. Again, let's just do that. I mean, that'll be, we're in a normal era until the end of the game. No, I don't think I had score victory turned on, but I could be wrong. Because, that's going to be in, 79 turns? So I couldn't even get close to the science victory. And culture victory's not looking, not looking great either. I don't know if we... Yeah, that works. That works for me. Give me a little extra gold. Not much. But... One turn, we get 26 more gold per turn. And then it'll be 8 and 10 turns before we get another good chunk of our gold back. Okay. Lots of culture. Let's, I mean, if we can potentially increase our science. Yeah, they've already. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna. I don't think we're gonna get. Of course, one more turn, and we would have gotten. We would have been in the goal.
Not all who wander are lost.
Oh. Okay. That sucks. I can't believe that. Let's just work on that. We're gonna do amphitheater. That will allow us to get a couple more writings, which we'll move her up there. We're gonna go and move you over there. That's fine. Alliance with the Chinese has expired. I don't even know what alliance we had with the Chinese. It doesn't really matter, because we're not trading with you. But while we got that, let's... They can't do an economic. I mean, we're not going to trade with you, but... That gives us alliance with them, so all we have to worry about are these two. So we shouldn't particularly go to war unless we choose to go to war. Okay. I'm going to do another turn advance. And hopefully we can do one more. And then... Two great generals and a military engineer. Crap. Well, that's fine. We'll bring them down to launch our attack against Gilgamesh. Gilgamesh declare war on us? I think he sure did. An ideological war against us. Okay. Prowlmaker has declared war on Gilgamesh. Let's see if anyone else has. Because that would be awesome. Okay, we want you to sleep. Let's go and get you to attack. So, I mean, he launched the attack that I was going to, potentially a little sooner than I was going to, but, that's fine, we'll just, make do. I'm gonna start pulling them back. Let's see. You cannot. You can attack their artillery. Let's do that. Let's attack. Almost gets rid of them. Okay. Why can't I attack? I mean, attack. Why can't I select our... What's she? That's not good. So all of them declared war on Gilgamesh because he declared war on me. So, and then that's just all of the, that's all of the city-states. Okay, one more turn, that'll complete three. Yeah, that'll complete three. And, so I want to take this out and then move down to here. Here, take his capital and then move over to here. We'll see. Because, I mean, he still does have a much larger army than Gilgamesh. Well, not really. Not anymore. Less than 100 in military strength higher than us. And with Genghis Khan's units here, hopefully he'll attack some. He is more worried about his war against the Kree, I think. Which is unfortunate. Well, he did take out a... That's awesome. Took out one unit for us. Yeah, I mean, the more they can take out units, the easier it'll be for us to move down through. So they want that. They're going to give me that. And furs. Sure. So two of our trade routes finished.
Thus, the sculpture serves to give people one thought. Everything is in God's hands.
Awesome. So just repeat your route. So not quite destroyed him, but close. Let's take that out. And we'll use you to attack there. Move you one closer so that you can attack the city. Move you one closer so that you can attack the city, which is going to take a very long time. Ooh, that's going to take a long time. Why can't... I don't understand why you can't attack. Okay. Okay, whatever. Keep out. Keep bringing y'all down. Okay. And then here we're going to get you to build canvas. Ideally, this is where I would build. But that takes 7 food. Takes 7 food to do. Let's go ahead. I mean, as of right now, I mean, if we don't get the science coming in, we're not going to not going to make it. So let's go on with amphitheater. Get some more culture. Then we can get the archaeological museum. Dig up some artifacts. You completed as well. And I think this will be a good place to stop. Let's go and get that. I don't think we're gonna be able to create a national park anywhere. Unless maybe we buy these tiles up here. We might be able to. But we'll check that next time. We'll continue our war against Gilgamesh. And see if we can't wipe him out, then turn our attentions to the Netherlands. And see if we can't potentially get close to a victory. Because I mean, domination we're not gonna do. I don't think that's even a victory. Well, it would be a victory because we'd wipe everyone out. So I mean, we're working on getting culture up. So the biggest concern is they're so far ahead, but same with science, they're so far ahead. I mean, we have to build a spaceport, and right now, spaceport is here, so that's 9 technologies away. But, okay, so that's 9, 18, 18... plus 5 is 23, 29, 33, 37, 37, 38, 39, 41. So 41 more turns now is all it's going to take to finish the research to just get the spaceport at least. But with building campus here, getting this up here, and when some of these others complete, I'll see, that's a campus. They're complete, I think. No. We're going to get these here. So, I mean, we're going to try to increase our science and go for that victory as well. But, yeah, I think this is where we'll end our turn. And, we'll just, look here at, yeah, we'll turn that off for now. I don't like that that's there, but. So, okay, yep, this is where we'll end it. So, until next time, stay safe and stay home.